Holy shit, I don't want to fucking hear woe is me when this game is making the kind of money that it fucking makes every fucking day with these fucking skins and these fucking player models where you can't even fucking see people.